Hey guys, I'm Elizabeth Baker, General Manager at Palm Harbor Homes here in Fort Worth, and I am standing in our brand new model. It's called the Magnum.
Palm Harbor Homes, your home.
It's a massive home. It's a 34 by 76 wide, biggest double wide on the market that you can get. This particular one's a 4-bedroom, 2-bath with 2 living room areas, and it is gorgeous. So it's one that you definitely want to come by and check out. But massive living room area. You've got a built-in entertainment center with the barn doors. That's a standard feature in this home. All of it is an open concept, so that goes right into your kitchen area, which has the real hardwood cabinet doors. You've got the tile backsplash going all the way up. You've got the new stainless steel range, which is also standard in this home. You've got the massive kitchen island. I don't know that I've ever seen an island any bigger than this one. You've got tons of drawer space in here. You've got pot and pan drawers down here at the bottom of the island on this side. So great area to do a lot of cooking. If you've got a big family, this is perfect for you. You've got a full walk-in pantry on here as well. So tons of storage space. Good sized dining room area. You can easily fit 8-10 people. Bigger tables will work as well. And then you've got your walk-in utility room, which is already ready for your full-size washer and dryer. So, and then if you go on over to this side of the house, you got split bedrooms here. So we've got our master bedroom on this side. And again, this room is huge. You've got a huge master bedroom. I've never seen a home that has a bigger bedroom than this. Plus, you've got a walk-in closet right over here on this side with some built-ins for you. And then you got your French doors that go into your master bath. You've got the dual sinks. You've got your deep soaker tub. So after you get home after a long day at work, you can relax, hang out in the bathroom. And then you've got another closet that's going to be right over here. This home has 3 different master bedroom closets. So you've got one walk-in closet right over here on this side of the bath. And then you have a massive shower. This thing is huge. Ceramic tile. Got a little bench on the other side. And then if you come out the other side of the shower, then you also have another walk-in closet. This is by far one of the best bathroom layouts that you can find. Tons of cabinet space, so no issues on that end at all. You got even a little vanity over here. Great area for you ladies that want to do your makeup without getting it all dirty in the sinks. All right, and then we run back over to the other side of the house. All right, so in here you've got your other 3 bedrooms on this side. You've got your secondary bathroom, which actually has 2 sinks, rather than just 1, which is what you normally get in the guest bathroom. And then right on the other side of that, you have your secondary living room area or family room or media room, whatever you want to call it. But you got the wood beams that are standard in here. This home also has the upflow air vents, tape and textured walls. This home's loaded with upgrades and options, but a lot of these things are standard features too, so it didn't cost you any more money. But great room where you can come in, have movie night, family night, whatever you want to do in here. So it's a great home, biggest double wide that you're going to find. We've got it priced right. It's ready to go. So come by and check it out today at 12,000 Jacksboro Highway here in Fort Worth, or give us a call at 817-237-4300.